like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway.
Hey everyone, this is KG5CCI Dave. I'm on top of the Rich Mountain Fire Tower in Echo Mike 24, United Quebec, just north of Mena, Arkansas. I'm getting ready to work a AMSAT Oscar 7 Mode B pass. I'm going to attempt to make contact with EA5TT Manuel Dom in Valencia, Spain. Total distance should be about 7,947 kilometers. Just take you on a tour of what we got here real quick. This is the fire tower. Our elevation up here on top is 2,711 feet above sea level. This is my Alaskan Arrow. I'll hook it up here in just a second. A couple of chunks of coax. That's my little battery pack right there. It's a little 8.4 amp hour lithium ferrite polymer. Here's my radio. It's a ICOM 821. And of course, table, foot pedal, all those different things. So it's kind of a full view of the fire tower. This is the last fire tower in Arkansas, from what I understand, that actually still has public access, but you can kind of see just how high we are up here above the ground. I think we're about 50 feet off the actual top of the mountain. So there's the red Jeep over there in the parking lot and the whole view all around. So let's see if we can make a satellite contact.
KG5CCI, 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 I'm here. EA5TT, EA5TT, this KG5CCI, you are 5 and 3, Echo Mike 24. EA5TT. You are 5-5, 5-5, Echo Mike 2-4, 5-5, Echo Mike 2-4, EA5TT, KG5CCI. QSL, QSL, congratulations on the record, Manuel. 5-5, Echo Mike 2-4. Are you still there, Manuel? Are you still there? This KG5 CCI, are you still there?